Hi, I'm Tyler Vanderploeg, and I'm here with Ed Gassel. He's the product line manager of our enterprise test and certification solutions. And we're here with one of his brand new products. It's the latest addition to our SmartClass Fiber family. This is the MPOLX. Now, Ed, I understand that the benefits here are just like a lot of the other SmartClass Fiber products, really drives workflow, it incorporates inspection and such. But this actually now gives us the ability to do full certification of MPO connectivity. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Correct. So we came out with a new product for the SmartClass Fiber family for testing MPO specifically. And it does some very innovative things that have not been seen on the market before. So as an example, to properly test fiber, to do a tier one or a basic certification, you need to measure the loss and the polarity, but you also need to measure the length and you need to inspect your fibers. And there's never been anything like this on the market before. So although we have a source and a power meter, we do have communication between the two, and we're able to do a length measurement with that, and we're also able to have a lot of control at the, both the power meter side as well as the light source side of the things.
So we always talk about SmartClass Fiber products being fast, and I'm really hoping this carries on in the tradition. Can you put this thing to the test?
So we've already set everything up. We've gone through, we've inspected all of our fibers, we've cleaned them, we've connected everything up, and now we're ready to perform a test. So we have somebody at one end, somebody at the other end. So if you just go ahead and enter that lost length test on your instrument there, on your side, and then you see that they both the screens are the same, and we're able to initiate things from either end. So I'm just going to start an auto test. I press the button, and in 6 seconds, we're going to see that it's going to perform a loss test, a length test, and a polarity check, and give us the results. And then at either end, we can go in and we can look at the results. So if you go ahead and tap your center wavelength there, the 1310, you'll see the detailed results. And I'm going to do the same thing on this side as well. So we are able to see all 12 fibers and the loss of each of them. And again, you can see it from either end, which a lot of the devices that are out in the market, they often don't even put a screen at one end, which makes it very difficult for the technicians to work well together.
Yeah, I mean, I'm on the source end here, and having the ability to see all those results is pretty beneficial.
Yes, I don't think there's ever been a source on the market that is able to get the test results from the power meter back to it.
So test results in 6 seconds for all 12 fibers.
All 12 fibers.
Two wavelengths.
Yes.
We've got a graphical view of all the results. As well as, now you can control your view, I can control my view.
Independent.
I've got individual results here, but I see there's some other options for views as well.
Yes, so once you're in your results screen, into the detailed results rather than the summary results, you're able to go down through the left-hand side and look at your polarity, look at your first wavelength, look at your second wavelength, and see all the independent results there. Then, of course, you can save the results and generate a detailed report from that.
And actually get paid
for the job.
So one thing in closing, as being part of the SmartClass Fiber family, I see we've got integrated inspection here and with the probe microscopes as well.
Yes. So with the patch cord microscope option, we're able to take our cords and able to plug right in and look at these fibers. It also, when you're out testing and you're walking around from place to place, it gives you a nice safe place to keep your test cord instead of it dragging on the ground. And then we also have all the kits come with the inspection probe so that we can inspect inside of bulkheads, inside of cassettes before we do any of our connections.
And also do automated pass-fail analysis.
Automated pass-fail of the fiber end faces as well.
That's wonderful. Well, thanks a lot, Ed. Appreciate you walking through this with us. For more information, you can visit us online at viavisolutions.com. Thanks.
Thank you.